And of course, we've got Amanda. So many, thank you, Amanda. Hopefully we'll see.